Two.
Hello again. We've had a few things happen. I had a listen up in. If you remember what a listen up was, that's earphones with a little blue thing that amplifies all noise. I mean, you can hear anything, but hear a cricket part on it. So, and I heard music, and there's no music playing in the house. And it was way back in the back that I could hear it. And, was it something else, Steve?
Behind me, you saw a shadow.
On behind Steve, I saw a shadow upstairs that was not his shadow, because I had him move his arms to see it. It was just a silhouette, like the front half of somebody. But the obvious just got done saying manifest. So, who knows? I don't know for sure that that's what it was, but that's sure what it looked like. Angie, you going to step in here?
Sorry for the movement on the camera.
We were down in the basement, and last time we heard a music box and humming. This time it's like a kid wanting to play hide and seek, because the way it is you, where you sit, there's pillars, and there's something trying to play peekaboo over here. The client had her back kind of like lightly rubbed down her spine and her hand rubbed, and one of our other investigators had their bottom grabbed. But it was like they were wanting to play and just kind of, you know, giggle. And at one point I asked if, because there's somebody new that moved in the house, and they figured that maybe they're not comfortable with them. And the only thing that's come across the listen up so far, as I said, does it matter that he is here? They said they didn't care that he is here. So now it's just getting them comfortable to, you know, to converse with us now. But whatever's down in the basement's wanting to play. So we're thinking it's a child.
Yeah.
So
we had a child here before.
Yeah. So we're hoping now that we have a little bit, couple of other rooms we're getting drawn to. So I don't think the adults are in the basement right now as much as just the child. So.
Which I'll be going down live in the basement to show them what you were talking about in a second.
Okay. Did they hear what you said, Steve?
Yep.
Okay. And that's, right now that's all we got. But things are happening.
What was that? They're over here. There was clicking over there at that blue thing.
I heard that. I just thought that was you. Still clicking.
Yep. This is a creepy place. What the heck? Hey, guys. It sounded like a footstep above my head. There was a footstep above my head.
Footstep up here in the attic above his head.
Oh, we used to have we had a camera up there last time.
Yeah, we didn't result nothing. What in the world, man? I heard that. Did y'all hear that on the camera?
No.
Not y'all.
Y'all? We ain't from Kentucky.
Y'all hear? I don't see nothing.
Y'all see stuff, let us know. Y'all are catching some stuff we're not catching.
Well, that was creepy.
AJ?
Yeah?
Shine your camera over. And do you see where I'm pointing?
Yeah. What is that?
Down there, did you see it?
Yeah.
See, there's nothing over there that's shining through it.
Here, hold this camera and I'll go over and check it out.
Okay. Is that you over there standing?
You don't want me back here. Shove me out. Throw me out. Come on, bad boy.
Okay. What was that? They're over here. There was clicking over there at that blue thing.
I heard that. I thought that was you.
No. As soon as he said something, I heard a voice.
Mm-hmm.